The overhead squat test tells us a little bit more about how your body moves and which stretches and exercises need to be included in your program.
This is how to do an overhead squat test. Take your shoes off. Roll up your pants. Stand with your feet hip width apart. Palms facing towards you, arms up. Squat down.
And just squat until your thighs are about parallel with the ground. Do 5 squats in each direction. So you're going to be doing 5 facing towards the camera, 5 facing the side, and then you'll do 5 facing away from the camera. That's really all there is to it. All done.